Welcome to the Stateless Codecast. This is a video on how to install Ruby via RVM on Ubuntu 20.04. So I just switched machines, so I'm going to be setting up my development environment on this new machine, and I figured it would be beneficial to people who are trying to set up their development environments to do this as a codecast. So I go in, this is a system where Ruby is not installed, so the error command here gives you some suggestions. So you can use the snap system to install Ruby 3.0, you can use aptitude to install Ruby 2.7, or you can use snap info Ruby for additional versions. The method I'm going to use here is installing via Ruby Version Manager, or RVM. It's been used on kind of the primary way for installing Ruby on Linux systems for development for a while. There are other options for managing multiple Ruby versions. So let's say you have to support multiple versions of Ruby if you're developing a gem, or you've got some projects that are on one version of Ruby and some projects that are on another version of Ruby. There are ways to go about that. There are alternatives. So in addition to RVM, there's RBENV and CHRuby. Either one of those, I think RBENV works better on a Mac than RVM does, but we're doing this from Ubuntu, so that's what we'll do. So we'll start with installing GPG. I'll add the keys. So there are a couple of ways that you can go about doing this. You can use the command line curl here and download the install script. But there's also, if you're using aptitude, there is a method of installing using a PPA, and that's what we're going to do. So you'll use this command to add in RVM, the RVM PPA. And then you used to have to do apt update after you add a PPA, but as you can see here, it went through and updated all of my package lists after I added that. So now you can just apt install RVM. Not in the RVM group, so we'll use sudo usermod back in there. I will relaunch bash. Do RVM list known here. So in our case, we're using MRI Ruby, so I'm going to install 2.7.2 and 3.0.0. So we'll pause and let this. Perhaps I don't have curl installed. No. So it's possible that I haven't install all of the needed dependencies. Installing RVM doesn't necessarily install all of the dependencies you need to build Ruby, so I'm going to make sure that I have everything. We'll update just to be sure, and then spelled those correctly. So I left a 1 out of this package name. And this is the other one I messed up. Missed a C there. See if that solves anything. Still getting an error here. The one possibility, so I may have forgotten to source the RVM script. Nope, that's not doing it. So you can see here I'm getting a permission denied error when trying to download the file. share RVM rubies. Check that path. So it's root RVM. Looks like it has the correct permissions. Another possibility here, I'm just going to take a look. I'm going to pause and take a look at my bash rc file. You can see here, I'm going to try to source that RVM script that's in my bash rc. Still failing. So I'm looking at this Stack Overflow answer here, and the first thing I'm going to try to do is this RVM fix permissions, and if that doesn't work, then I'm going to log out and log back in again, which will involve me having to cobble together two videos, but we'll try this first. Still failing. So we'll stop and pick up and install. So we're back here. I tried just logging out and logging back in. And one of the comments noted that they had to restart the whole system, so I'm trying that because logging out and logging back in did not work. This is working, so thank you, Stack Overflow. So this is trying to touch a folder that's not there. Again. It looks like that worked. Now we'll install 3.0. 3.0 now. We've got 2.7.2 and 3.0.0. We're going to make 3 our default. So vm use 3.0.0--default. Exit out. Go back to our terminal. And we're installed. Thanks for watching this Stateless Codecast. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and spread the word. You can follow us on social media at Stateless Code. Until next time, keep coding, and don't aggress against peaceful people or vote for others to do so on your behalf.